guys, this is Comic Uno, and today I am doing a topic video on an Arrow Teen Titans spinoff. And the person recommended this was Mr. J's Comics Reviews. So if you want to go check out his channel, go in the description below, and there'll be a link for his channel. So yeah, if you guys have any recommendations for topic videos in the future, please tell me in comments below. If I answer them, that means in a couple of weeks it'll either be on Comic Frontline or Comic Uno, because I double dose my topic videos. Usually for Comic Uno, I have them every Thursday with my comic book reviews, and for Comic Frontline, I have them every Sunday. So be sure to recommend away and go check out those topic videos. But let's talk about this topic video, which is, should there be a Teen Titans Arrow spinoff? Yeah, totally, I would love to see that. Is gonna happen? Probably not. So let me explain that. Why it probably won't happen, I feel like even though CW's teaming up with DC Comics, and having a lot of DC Comics related, related shows, I don't know if Teen Titans would be one of them, because most of their main supporting characters would be in that series and would have to go off Arrow to go into Teen Titans. Now, if this was a comic book universe, that'd be easy, because there's, you got Wolverine in 10,000 comic book series, you got Green Arrow in 10,000 comic book series. It doesn't matter, because they're, they're drawn. It doesn't matter how many times you're in a series. For an actor, you can't be on two TV shows. So Thea and Roy would obviously probably join the Teen Titans. Or maybe, if they don't join the Teen Titans, there could be another version of Teen Titans. Maybe that would work, but I would like to see a Thea, Sin, Roy Teen Titans, if anything. But that would be hard, because those are really some main characters that are in Arrow. I feel like that would be hard to convert to a Teen Titans show. And there's so many shows, spinoffs that are happening with Arrow already. We already have a Flash spinoff, and it's only season 2. Who knows how many other spinoffs there would be. So I feel like it'd get a little complicated with all the spinoffs. Would people get angry that there's so many spinoffs? Would, DC dominate their lineup? Will CW become DC instead, and not have, all these other shows and just become DC-centric? That's something you have to worry about. They don't want to be too DC-centric, even though they have all these shows. iZombie, I feel like, is an exception, because it's not just superheroes, it's a Vertigo title. So even though it's based on a comic book, it's not as based on Arrow. But let's talk about if there was a Teen Titans show. I would love to see that. Maybe see Wonder Girl, see a Young Justice version. I could see a Young Justice type TV show, bring Artemis for an episode and then spin off that, or bring Tim Drake for an episode, or again, Wonder Girl, Superboy, bring an episode of that and then spin off for those characters. I could see that again, like they did with Flash, but maybe it's too much dominance of DC. But what I would love in a perfect universe that actors could be in all TV shows, I would love to see Thea, Roy, and Sin have a Teen Titans thing going on. I think they already had that in season 2 a little. I thought they felt like a Teen Titans. I always called them the mini Teen Titans. So I would love to see those with those characters, because I think they work really great as a team. But we can see that in Arrow already. They don't have to be called the Teen Titans, but they could be their little group and we'll know them as the Teen Titans. So as you can see, I would love to see it. Possibility, I don't think it will happen, but it would be really fun to see two different directions, either Roy or Thea Teen Titans direction, or maybe Young Justice type one episode, being on one episode of Arrow and then spinning off of that. Or maybe just making a Teen Titans show not being in the Arrow universe. That could be interesting also, but I feel like they're trying to at least connect a lot of their DC properties to the same show, and that's why they're calling it spinoffs, and why they had Flash in the Arrow universe. Even though it's probably going to be a little bit of a different show. But please tell me in the comments below, what do you think about a Teen Titans spinoff? Would you like to see it? Do you think it's possible? What type of Teen Titans spinoff would you want to see? So please tell me in the comments below. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is Comic Uno. Guys, don't forget to follow me on Twitter for Comic Uno and their end situations. And don't forget to like my Facebook page. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.